over here, over here.
What up, what up, Coach? MP, we got one heck of a matchup tonight.
Man, I know. And I can't wait to get out there and go toe-to-toe with him, too.
Well, I've been working on the whiteboard for the last couple hours, trying to figure out how to slow him down.
All right, all right. Let me see what you got here.
Pretty much, you just need to outplay him. I need you to set the tone for the whole team. They're going to be taking their cues from you, and I'm really counting on you to get the upper hand in all aspects of the game.
Well, you know that won't be easy, man. You're talking about one of the best players in this league.
Better than you?
Sorry. No. Not at all.
That's what I want to hear.
It'll be the Suns off the tip. As the season rolls on, Brent, how do squads manage to preserve momentum and energy and keep themselves fired up?
Yeah, you got to challenge yourself, Kevin, to try to continue to be consistently good. And I think that's what you're talking about here is a standard with which you play is going to help you continue to get wins because you expect that from one another.
A three from MP. Another three for Phoenix.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
And so Van Vliet will bring it up for Toronto. Six-point game. Want to keep rolling here following the win against Memphis.
Yeah, let's give a shout-out to their defense in that one. The intensity, the shot blocking, just a dominant performance.
Yeah, last game was pretty impressive stuff on that end of the floor, just getting up near shooters and blocking as many shots as they did.
And right out of the gates, they are locked and loaded. Three straight scores early.
So timeout called here, the first.
But it is a doozy when we do. Just two powerhouse teams facing off.
Well, if I had a calendar, I would have circled this one. But I love it when they get together. Last year, they split the two games between them. And I'll bet their battles are just as tightly contested this year.
And here is Van Vliet after the three-pointer from MP.
And talking about a franchise that has done a complete 180, look no further than the Phoenix Suns. Before 2021, they hadn't even been to the playoffs in 10 years.
Barnes looking around. Looking to end the run. Doesn't go that time. Good work defensively by Crowder.
That's 0 for 4 now. Time to slow it down and maybe get the best possible shot the next time down.
In just four seasons, Phoenix, Greg, went from last in the conference to the best record in the entire NBA. It's been an unbelievable story.
And there's a lot of talent on this team, not to mention a great coach in Monty Williams. The future is bright for this franchise. Out of their last five makes, how about all five from long range?
they've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Now, here's Trent. Last outing, we saw him pour in 22. No good that time.
Well, mid-range is where he makes the money. So when the D's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
12 straight points off.
It's call time here. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Barnes up top, defended by Crowder. And Phoenix pushing it up now. Here's MP. It's good for the seventh time this game. He's shot seven. He has made seven.
You can tell right now the teammates are scanning the floor to find him and feed him. Why not? He's on it right now.
Now here's Van Vliet. Last time out, he had 13 points. And
seven times. Chris Paul. That's his first personal foul. 13 times.
Increased his volume while maintaining efficiency. Not every player able to do that.
Catching up on the changes for Toronto. Robert Covington checked in for Precious Achiuwa. As Boucher comes in for Barnes. Otto Porter Jr., he's checked in for OG Anunoby. And Josh Jackson subbed in for Trent. And now we've got some time to check in from the sidelines. You got for us, D.A.?
I caught up with Coach Nick Nurse. He said he honestly doesn't know what to expect. This is the first meeting between these two teams this year, so there'll be some feeling out at the beginning. But he told me sometimes that's when we're at our best, relying on our instincts and awareness at the offensive end. Kevin, we'll see if that holds true.
Great, David, thanks. We'll see if they can execute and create some good looks early and then break capital.
Yeah, this is also a good way to challenge your shooters. Get them mentally prepared for what's about to come.
I think more decent looks come from more floor spacing.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes in time.
Van Vliet outside. Outside, Porter. Four on the clock. Pass to Boucher. And here's Van Vliet from the arc. Rebound by the Suns. MP's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
Bangs home the trifecta.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
Now here's Van Vliet. Very solid contribution from him as he averages over 20 points a game. Porter inside. Charges there. Kicks it out to Van Vliet. Boucher the screen. The wing jumper off target. And so it's Phoenix. Right back after this break. And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And guys, the Suns pretty much in control here.
On the attack right from the tip. They've been relentless offensively.
Well, just taking it right at the opposition and the other team right now. No answers and no way to slow them down.
On the court right now, second quarter starting for the Suns. Mikal Bridges out there with Devin Booker. Then it's DeAndre Ayton. Then it's Torrey Craig. And it's MP in at the three, the small forward. And here is Achiuwa after the three-pointer from MP. Trent passes to Barnes. To the middle. And stolen by Ayton. A three from MP. Another three for Phoenix.
And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part to the way he's been able to score the basketball.
Great. When you look at Toronto, they have a lot of length and defensive switchability.
They swarm opposing stars and tend to make it very difficult in those passing lanes. So a great profile for a modern NBA defense.
Now, MP. Following the miss by Fred Van Vliet from deep. And there's the bucket from MP.
All these threes they're giving up have really been the driving force on this run.
On the wing, Barnes. No good. They had a chance to end the run there.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
A nice shot by MP.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here.
That's a jump ball.
The shot's good from Achiuwa. Achiuwa's got his first bucket of the night.
And providing the score, boy, they need it. That stops a 12-0 run by the Suns.
Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Well, MP in the last matchup against the Wizards put on a show. He had an impressive number of points, and he got those points as he always does, knocking down shots from beyond the arc. It's rare to see any player put up numbers like that. It's likely a game he'll always remember. Evan?
Excellent, David. Thank you. Greg, how impressive was it watching him completely take over?
Unstoppable. They won that game because of his effort and just his overall relentlessness.
Yeah, going up against a team that had no answer for him, we'll see if it plays out the exact same way here tonight.
Another one goes. Incredible. He's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss.
And you see players trying to get the officials to blow the whistle. Were players in your day, Greg, falling down as much as they seem to be doing now?
Oh, it's way more common now. And let's face it, it's a copycat league. All the whistles slow the game down. I just love to see them let a little bit more go.
And here is Van Vliet after the three-pointer from MP. Over Booker, and it's off the back rim, no good.
This feels like it's snowballed a little bit on them. The more he tries to shoot his way out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him to get it together. Making the easy shots and the tough shots. He's on top of his game.
And the Raptors with the ball, following the three from MP. Pass to Trent, a three. Phoenix grabs the miss. They defeated the Wizards in their last game.
You know, those road games are tricky, but they had a good strategy going in and stuck to what they do best.
Yeah, watching that game quarter to quarter, they sped up, they slowed down, but they executed in every facet.
Two free throws coming up.
The Suns not only got to the postseason in 21, they made it all the way to the finals. So what a turnaround for that franchise.
Here's what Toronto's going with right now. Robert Covington's checked in for Achiuwa. Chris Boucher comes in for Barnes. Porter's checked in for OG Anunoby. And Josh Jackson subbed in for Fred Van Vliet. And here's Trent after the three-pointer from MP. There's 38 seconds left now here in the second. Six to shoot. Here's Trent. And the Raptors miss again. And so MP will bring it up for the Suns. Next up for them, the Knicks, a road game in New York. And that will be the fifth game of the six-game road trip. Drills the three-pointer.
Yeah, there's 6 points on consecutive three balls. They're finding holes now in the D.
And here's Trent. They've been leaning on him for a decent chunk of their offense. He's averaging over 15 points a game. Boucher with a screen on Paul.
Nice answer back there. Love to see the competitors.
Yeah, both teams finding ways.
And so it's the Phoenix Suns, able to put on a show for the ages. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. Back to the action in just a...
It's not enough to be a game dunker like you.
And now let's talk about the first half we just watched. Thanks for spending half...
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. You look at MP in this game, guys, he has been everywhere.
Yeah, and I don't know if anybody saw this offense coming from him, but It's been key for his team.
Yeah, and I'm not sure coming into this game he felt like he could dominate in the way he's doing so now. Been phenomenal.
Van Vliet in the backcourt. Trent Jr. to his side. Ananobi in at the forward with Barnes next to him.
Come on, it's not that hard.
That's Nick Nurse's five as we get into the second half. And so here's Phoenix. Kicks it out to Paul. And here's MP for three. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Paul's got five assists in the game. Now Van Vliet. Trent up top. Barnes screen on Booker. Paul grabs the board. Crowder feeling it out a bit. He dishes it to MP. Another three for Phoenix.
Three-pointers are killing them at this point, and they haven't been able to respond at the other end. And hey, how about the career for a guy like Jay Crowder?
This guy has played some bully ball, and he doesn't mind playing inside. And I think guys love to have a guy who takes on that physical responsibility to be the tough guy on the team, something Jay Crowder enjoys doing himself.
And the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Thanks, guys. A busy few years for Nick Nurse. In 2019, he helped lead the Raptors to the title, and he was the 2020 Coach of the Year. He says, it means a lot to me that this city and this country loves this team so much. We can go out there and give them something to be proud of. Of course, Kevin, he's been a key part of that success. Back to you.
Maybe the single most important part of their success, D.A. Thank you so much.
And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Maybe trying to find a little bit more space and ball movement to get guys open at the three-point line. Team starts the second half missing 4 of 5 shots. When does the coach possibly call a timeout and reiterate what he talked about at halftime?
Trent passes to Ananobi. Back to Trent from deep three-point range. That one doesn't go. Now the Suns take it the other way. And here's MP for three. A three-pointer is right on target.
So far, he's a can't-miss player. A superb scorer who plays to his strength.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
Van Vliet against Paul. Van Vliet kicks to Ananobi. Here's the screen. Barnes can't get it to go.
Well, both him and the team seem to be off their game right now, and the frustration is clearly mounting as the clock is winding down. Flat out taking the game over, and there's no way he's going to give it up.
The Raptors are only a few years removed from its championship in 2019. Boy, a lot has changed since then.
MP, that's for two. And out of bounds as Toronto gains possession.
I know.
At the line for your Raptors.
The scoring breakdown for the Suns.
And guys, how about the unselfishness and all about working that ball around, shifting the defense, and just seeking out the best shot?
Well, the three-point shot has been absolutely huge for them this entire game. And let's be honest, you have to knock down threes to win games these days.
Setting the floor for the Suns. Paul out there with Landry Schampt. Then it's MP. And there's Bismack Biyombo. And it's Šarić in at the four spot. Barnes outside. Shoots the three. Šarić grabs the board. Šarić has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. A lot of change. Toronto is without some of the key pieces from that title team, and it wasn't that long ago. But, Greg, they haven't had to go through a full rebuild. There are some remaining parts.
Listen, the talent they have is still undeniable.
At the line for your record, Fred VanVleet. At the line for two.
Expansion, Brent. Any cities you'd like to see join the league?
Oh, man, there's a lot of great options out there, Kevin, but I would like to see the league go to 32 and have 16 in each conference. I think that would be great. And there's a city in the Pacific Northwest that deserves a team. And I think you know where I'm talking about, Seattle.
Well, guys, this was never really a contest, just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can safely say mission accomplished now for the Suns.
It was a standout performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse. They were able to do more or less whatever they wanted.
And so taking a look at their record, a nice milestone they'll be picking up tonight. And again for three.
And all game long, the threes have been pouring in for him. There is no stopping his shot.
And this is already a game he'll never forget. He's trying to make it a game that the world never forgets. Outside for Jackson. Raptors moving the ball around. Porter outside. Rebound by the Suns. The three from MP connects again from distance.
And with that made three, he now stands alone for third most threes in a single game.
He's been locked in, and it's been lights out for him all game long, D.A. What a shooting performance. Here's Van Vliet. And so it's Phoenix easily grabbing this one to come into an opponent's building and dump.
Thanks for coming out, everyone. Get home safe, and we'll see you again soon.